Hey everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to unbox the new 2020 iPad Pro 11 inch in the space gray version. I ordered it on the Apple website and today it arrived via the DHL service. As I haven't had any tablet or iPad, I thought it is a good time to buy one. I want to use the iPad for watching videos in the gym or on the couch. Besides that, I like to buy the latest tech, especially for Apple products, which you usually anyway only get with a small discount. But overall, as you probably already know, I'm more of the casual user. So we will start unboxing the iPad Pro now. Besides that, I will give you some of the specs and technical information of the new iPad Pro. First, we see the paperwork, user manual in two languages, the warranty manual, quick start guide, and some Apple stickers. Then we have the charger with a USB-C cable similar to the old iPad Pro. Still, I don't understand why Apple is sticking with all other devices besides the MacBook Pros to Lightning. This was another reason why I only wanted to buy the iPad Pro and no other model. In our tower we have a cinema room and while I was using my iPhone, it always created problems via the Lightning connector. Also, I would love to get rid of all the different USB cables that I have at home and just want to stick to USB-C. So let's check out the iPad Pro now. Protected in some nice plastic covers, the update probably seems pretty underwhelming to most of you. The design is nearly identical to the 2018 model and the only design changes you will find are at the camera. We now have a 10 megapixel ultra wide camera, a 12 megapixel wide angle camera and a LiDAR sensor for better augmented reality experience. Besides the camera change, design is, as I said, basically the same. So what is my final thought? The new iPad is not as cool as I have expected it to be. If you anyway plan to buy a new tablet, I would buy it. If you can get the old iPad Pro at a crazy discount, maybe better go with that version. In one of my following videos, I want to show you the new iPad Pro 2020 with the Apple cover that I also ordered. That's it for now. I hope you liked the video and hopefully see you in the next one. Bye bye.